But despite this, and despite the G8's important debt relief initiative, there is an urgent need to do more.